Welcome back to the final step to making your CO2 car. Right now I'm going to have you guys take out your notes and follow the wooden car directions. So here are the wooden car directions, very similar to the foam car directions. Step 1. Tape the side view onto the wooden block. You'll notice all of these videos are in fast forward. So work at your own speed. Step 2. Drill the holes for your front and back axles. Make sure you clamp down the wood appropriately. Step 3. Make release cuts for the side view. Make sure you leave space. Do not go all the way down to what you have planned so that you have areas to sand. Leave about an eighth to a fourth of an inch for sanding. Saw the release cuts from one release cut to the next. Please cut in a straight line. Don't bend the blade. Move your block of wood, your CO2 car, from side to side. Keep it moving and don't forget to flip it over every now and again to get a nice even sand. Step 6. Tape the top view onto the wooden block. Sometimes it works best after you've taken off the side view to take the top view and put it on the bottom of your car. After you've taped it, take a marker or a pen or pencil, go ahead and trace it. Step 7. Make the release cuts for the top view, and again, remember to leave space about an eighth to a quarter of an inch for sanding. Step 8. Saw release cut to release cut for your top view. Step 9. Continue sanding again using a belt sander or a spindle sander. This time you take a little bit more time and add a little bit more detail as you're doing the top and then rotating around for the side views. Step 10. Sand, sand, sand some more. We're going to start with 100 grit paper. After you sand with that, you'll work up to 200, and then you'll finally work up to 400. You can use a scrap piece of wood as a sanding block and wrap the sandpaper around that, and that'll give you a rougher sand and a better product. All right, we're almost done. Step 11. This is where you will add your eye screws and washers. First thing, take a nail and tap in a small dent or hole. Don't have to go the whole way through. And that'll help with the putting in the eye screws. And you just twist those by hand after you tapped a little nail into it. And then you can put washers on your axles with your wheels, little gold washers. Put them on there. Add your wheels to the holes you drilled in the first step or two. You'll have your car ready to go, and we can cut the axle in class.